Hi, guys. I bet she makes friends easy.
Yeah.
It really does. This whole thing is so painfully 80s. This has an epic quality. I'm jealous of your
cigarette. That's impressive.
Why are they throwing the furniture?
It's not rational.
I have never been able to work a pole this good.
That dude is my spirit animal. Nice.
Happy ending. Hi guys, this is Played Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike. And we're going to take a suggestion from our comment section. Mm-hmm. A band that's described as synthwave.
I know you like that.
I don't know. Do I like that?
You like that.
I believe I probably like that. It sounds like a 21st century throwback to my youth.
Look at you
in the
being
80s.
All coy. Soon as the word synth is involved, I know you like that.
I'll probably like it. This is a song called Black Blood Red Kissed by Gunship.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not familiar with Gunship.
No, we have not watched this, guys. So
not much.
It did say in the video description that there's a special appearance by Kat Von D in the video. So, could be X-rated. Who knows?
You hope.
Yeah, that would be fun.
Anyway, we don't know anything, so got nothing more to say.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get into it.
Oh, wow.
I want to, get in Airwolf or perhaps the Knight Rider.
It's very Tron.
Yeah. A very analog looking thing.
Yeah, if we had an old CRT, I'd go and bang it on the side. Oh, there she is.
Sounding melody. Interesting combination of 80s synth with kind of a Nine Inch Nails-ish vocal there.
I'm hearing Radiohead all over this song. So good.
You hear what I'm coming at with the Nine Inch Nails in that vocal? Tortured and raw.
Just start over. Relax, we'll bathe in the dark. The black sun is claiming your heart.
I don't know what that is, but it's mildly disturbing.
I mean, it's like oil, but it's a, like a drip pattern, and they filmed it upside down.
Oh, maybe. It's organic in a kind of disturbing way.
Yeah. Cool. It's like me, organic and disturbing. Liked that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
That sounded so good. And you're right. There was Nine Inch Nails in there. And then, but I definitely heard some Radiohead too, right? Mm-hmm. Like his voice was very.
And a lot of very early 80s kind of synthesizers in some parts.
That was very cool. Yeah, I would absolutely listen to more of that, like their stuff.
A big homage to all kinds of things in the past for 30 real? Or 40 years. Yeah.
It was great though, and I love the visuals. They were all really good.
Did you? Oh, they were kind of disturbing to me. I'm a bigger wuss than you are.
He is a bigger wuss than me. But that's because I come disturbing.
It's right? True. Like,
that's my starting point. So oh, I like this the little thumbnail there that has it's like a Lego man firing a weapon. That looks like a promising video. We're gonna have to do more. We're gonna have to put them back on our list and do more of them later.
All right.
Yeah, that was great. Actually, I'm a little surprised, I gotta be honest.
You didn't think you'd like it that much?
No, I think that's fairly new, and it but it's harkens back so far, and it sounds so good without sound like it doesn't really sound dated.
Yeah, I mean,
that's it's impressive. It's quite the tightrope to walk.
Yeah, well, I think it's the incorporation of a lot more darkness than you got in most of the 80s synthesizer stuff.
Yeah, maybe.
Right? It's like the gritty reboot of the 80s.
Perfect. That's perfect, actually. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that enough. You're going to want to say, play it again. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.